The fighting between nomadic tribes and ethnic Hazaras in central Afghanistan is ostensibly over land and water, but the two groups share a history of violence against one another. These latest clashes have left scores of Hazaras dead and even more homeless, with significant losses of their livestock and crops. Meanwhile, the nomads are struggling to maintain their traditional lifestyle. Refugees International says the number of nomads in Afghanistan has dropped over the past 30 years from about 2 million to just tens of thousands. From Beisud, Afghanistan, this is James Palmer for the Star Ledger.